Welcome to A Sculpture for a Small Planet. In this episode, I'm going to be talking about pools. How to make a pool like this one deep.
In-ground pools are cool, but they're super expensive in both dollars and greenhouse gas emissions. The cheap pools that come in a box are cheap and ugly. But what is more for me is the issue of
the depth.
The warnings are terrifying. Nobody wants to break their neck underwater in their backyard. Well, this is a story of how I made a deep swimming pool for under $2,000. It takes a little doing, however, well worth it. Never really thought of myself as a pool owner, and if it wasn't for my daughter's love of swimming and water, I wouldn't be. What I wanted to do is take this cheap pool and add it to the bottom of a bigger pool, giving me an affordable deep swimming pool that we could jump and even dive into. I leveled off an area next to the deck. I then dug a square hole about 3 feet deep. I left flat areas about 20 inches wide on the sides. This is important in order not to compromise the side supports of the top pool, and I would do it again. Added a layer of shipping blankets and then lined the deep spot with the old pool. If I was to do this over again, I would use a higher quality pool to line the hole. Cutting through the new pool from above to make sure I got the hole in the right spot. These boards held me and the new pool up to work. The length of these boards is one of the limits to the size of a deep spot. I have to admit, cutting up a brand new pool made me pretty nervous. I used these pieces to add back into the corners and glued it all together. Even though I used a ruler, it was really hard to keep the wrinkles out, and I was losing sleep over the fear of leaks, so I added these patches for peace of mind. This pool is going on to its 5th year. We swim, play, and have fun in it for hours and hours. Having a safe place to experience the beautiful element of water and cool down is a wonderful privilege. So if you're thinking about getting a pool, consider adding a deep spot to a cheap pool in a box. You can save a ton of money and over a ton of greenhouse gas emissions.
It's getting pretty hot around here, and having a pool is a pretty nice thing.
Check out my video on how to protect your home from wildfires with a pool. And thanks for watching, and good luck with all your greenhouse gas emission projects.